Rantanen. Down to McKinnon. Back to Berry. To Nathan McKinnon. Walks into center. He passes. Two called by Rantanen.
Rantanen finds the open spot. Giordano steps up to take away the slot play. McKinnon, head up, slides it past Hamonic, and a beautiful deflection by Mikko Rantanen up into the top of the net. Barry, McKinnon, Rantanen, and it's 2-2 as the Avs score two goals to come back from a 2-0 deficit.
Oh, look out, that pass pounced in front. And now brought up by Landeskog. In comes Landeskog for Soderberg. Rantanen shoots, scores! Mikko Rantanen, the overtime winner! And the Avalanche have come all the way back!
Mikko Rantanen's third goal of this series is an absolute rocket that Mike Smith can't get. Shorthanded in each of the two overtime wins. Ian Cole's in the box, both overtimes. They kill them off. It's Nate McKinnon in game two. It's Mikko Rantanen in game four. And the Avalanche have a 3-1 series lead, and the Pepsi Center explodes. Key to this is the breakout pass. Nemeth avoids the hit, and now the Avs can get up the ice. Landeskog's going to find Soderberg. Soderberg's on the ice, and Nate McKinnon hasn't gotten out there yet. And so Landeskog dishes to Soderberg. And Rantanen's one-timer is perfect. It's past Michael Backlund, and it's past Mike Smith. And the Avs have taken a commanding 3-1 series lead.
Patrick Nemeth just gets in a little bit of trouble, but good support. And then they just work their way up to the neutral zone in this pass across, and watch the quick release by Mikko Rantanen. Similar to what we saw in game number three, but they come up the ice in a five-man unit and move the puck so well with good support. And James Neal has to have a stick in that passing lane, recognizing the most dangerous guy on the ice at that time was Mikko Rantanen.
Great pass by Soderberg, and what a finish for Rantanen. Second of the game, third of the playoffs. 10-23 mark of overtime. Second overtime win of the series for Colorado. Mike Smith did everything he could.